Hi. Morning.
Morning.
Pasok ka. Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
So, kamusta yung biyahe mo papunta dito?
Okay naman.
Pero gets ko. Traffic, as usual.
Hindi, swerte nga, walang traffic.
Water, baka nawaw ka.
It's okay, thank you.
Sorry. By the way, Kurt.
Alex.
Hi. Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
As you can see, it's fully furnished. The new kitchen area, dining area, and the living room. Ang floor niya is 90 square meters.
Ilang bedroom to?
Dalawa yung bedroom. Pareha siyang may veranda. And it's very spacious. Tapos maganda pa ang tama ng araw every morning.
How much?
There are changes pa. But my estimation is 8 million. I'll get the brochure for the exact pricing, okay?
Okay.
There.
Boy.
Okay.
Asan ang doc?
She's right
doc?
Here. May bisita daw po ang patient.
Ay, okay lang po, doc?
Yeah, it's okay. Sige.
Thank you.
There we go. Ayan na. Ayan na siya. Gumagalaw na siya.
Oh my God.
Ang likot-likot. So, 14 weeks.
Nice!
Hi!
Hi!
Here, check it out. It's
okay.
Baby.
Awesome. Ayan! Ang cute, diba?
Ayan na yung heart niya.
Tapos yun yung mga kamay niya gumagalaw. Kanina pa nga eh, sobrang likot.
Okay, I see.
Ayan. Yes, I will send the test results na lang. Maybe, probably Monday. Yes, earliest is around mga 9.
Excuse me?
Oo. Thanks, no. Bye-bye. Yes. Ay! Congrats, ha? Daddy.
Daddy.
Kanina, di ba? Yung...
Ate ko yan.
Ay. Sorry. Hindi ko alam.
Anyway, nakahanap ka na pala ng kondo mo?
Hindi pa nga eh. Yung last na pinakita mo sa akin, masyado kasing malaki. So, yun, wala pa. Pero thank you ah.
You're welcome. Pero, meron akong alam, mas mura siya. Low-rise kondo nga lang, pero maganda pa rin yung view.
Oh my God, that's interesting.
Mm-hmm. If you want, I can schedule a trip in.
Pwede.
Tapos if you want, samahan lang kita.
Pwede, sige.
Ito na yata ang bagong pintuang magbubukas sa harap mo. Papasukin mo na ba? In 5, 4, 3, 2,